your need. Is there anybody here that tries the Lord? Won't he make a way out of no way? Won't he open doors no man can shut? It's all at the altar. He will meet your need.
Try to get tough and try to talk to me in my left ear, my right ear. Every time he get behind me, try to push me into something. And every time he tries to usurp the authority of God and get in front of me and try to lead under the power of the Holy Ghost, I say, get down where you belong. You're not my leader. Get out from in front of me. You can't push me into nothing. And ain't no need in talking to me because I'm not going to hear you. Jesus told me that was only you belong, and that's under my feet. And every once in a while, when I tell him, get down where you belong, I just like to jump up and crush his head. And sometimes I have to give him a little step and tell him, get on back there, Satan. Hey! Hallelujah.
I got to preach this thing. Says the Spirit helpeth our infirmity, which means the Spirit comes together and takes on the yoke. In other words, the Holy Ghost is feeling your drive. The Holy Ghost is feeling your temper. The Holy Ghost is feeling your energy. And he didn't leave you by yourself, but the Holy Ghost is yoking with you. And what he's saying is, I'm not gonna take it by myself. But if you will understand it, and all you gotta do is will it, then I will help you through. But you can't be caught between two opinions, leaving and coming back. But you gotta make up your mind, Lord, I'll be here. I'll stand with you until you work it out. Because the Holy Ghost on the day of Pentecost, it sat on them. I feel like preaching in here. Give somebody a high five and say, when I need to do the right thing, I need the Holy Ghost sit on me. When my flesh is at the other level, sit on me. When that woman looks too good and I can't get around it, sit on me. I need you to sit on me till I learn how to control myself. Sit on me. Don't let me up, Lord. Don't let me move. I'm vulnerable right now. I'm real susceptible right now. I'll do the wrong thing right now. Sit on me. Hold me down. Hold me till I change my mind. Hold me till I change my thoughts. Hold me till I decide I'd rather have Jesus. Hold me. I don't want to lose my church.